PWD Minister Churchill Alemao has said that an MP is behind involving him in alleged security guard assault case at Salauli Dam. He has claimed that congressmen are jealous of him.
PWD Minister Churchill Alemao has blamed congressmen for involving him in alleged security assault case. Churchill has denied all the charges.
पांच जोरांची दुसरे दिसाक बार तारखे पांच जोरांचेर हे प्रेस व्यापून हाडून तरी तिंग तरी कंप्लेन दिवपा जाता ते तुका कोणाक हे पॉलिटिकल इश्यू म्हणून आनी इकराय हांव वयता इकराय तरी तुगे कितें जालां तें इकराय वचून कंप्लेन करपा जाय न्हू आनी कंप्लेन वचून प्रेस कित्याक पळोवपा जाय लोक कित्याक पळोवपा जाय कितें कितें कारण तें सो हो काँग्रेसीचे जे मेंटल क्रॅप क्रॅप मेंटेलिटी पळय आसली तेमी ते इश्यू करूंक गेलो पूण इश्यू जाता कसो तो म्हजे बाराबर इस्कॉट आहा पुलिसीचे तो पी आय जाणा
ही ऑल्सो मेन्शन दॅट वन ऑफ दी एमपीज इज इनवॉल्व इन दिस ही बिलीव्स दॅट काँग्रेसमॅन आर जेलस ऑफ हिम
एम पी आहा एम पी नाव सांगना तुका ते तेंचे पोटान जळ जाता जळ दुखोता पोटान आनी इशू केलो म्हाका स्कॉट म्हाका हेमी टायम्स ऑफ इंडियाचेर दिल्ली दिलें दिल्ली दिल्ली दिलें चर्चील पळय काम करता चर्चील पळय लोकां मदीं फामाद जाता हें चोवपाक जायना ताका लागून हांव म्हणटा आमी स्टेटी पळय स्टेडी पळय आमी काँग्रेस पळय आहाय थोडे क्रॅप मेंटेलिटी
आ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम मडगाव रमेश नायक राऊत
वॉच न्यूज फ्रॉम स्पोर्ट्स एंड आ व्हिडिओ ऑफ द डे वेलकम बॅक नाऊ लेट्स हॅव अ लुक ॲट सम अदर इव्हेंट्स दॅट टूक प्लेस ऑल ओव्हर द स्टेट
Vegetable, fish and fruit vendors from Kumbharzua constituency were handed over cheques under the social welfare scheme at a function held at Old Goa Panchayat Hall. Around 100 beneficiaries were given cheques of ₹2,500. Nearly 150 people have already benefited from this scheme and another 100 people who have applied under the scheme will also benefit. The function was attended by Kumbharzua MLA Pandurang Madkaikar, Karmali Sarpanch Wilson Valdares, Khorli Sarpanch Vinayak Bolaskar, Kumbharzua Sarpanch Suren Naik, Old Goa Sarpanch Jonita Madkaikar, Vijayanti Tari and Rajnand Gauss. Shri Balaram Residential High School Ardhafon in coordination with Department of Information and Publicity organized Taluka Level Interstate Patriotic Song Singing Competition. Dr. Uday Gaonkar, Headmaster of Holy Cross High School Kepe, was the chief guest for the competition. Paingin MLA Ramesh Tavadkar was also present for the occasion. A souvenir was released at the function. Dahi Handi celebration was held on the occasion of Gokul Ashtami in various parts of Goa. In Mapsa, thousands of people gathered to witness the thrill of Dahi Handa near the court area. The attendance in thousands showed that the terror of swine flu did not demoralize the enthusiastic Goinkars from participating and celebrating Dahi Handa. In Nagarshe Kankon, Nagarshe Youth Club celebrated Gokul Ashtami in a different style. The youth first organized a box cricket tournament and slow motorcycle competition. After that, the main attraction was the breaking of Dahi Handa. After several attempts, Dahi Handa was broke in the late evening. Bureau Report, Prudent Media.
Experienced boxing administrator Lenny Digama has welcomed the decision of including women's boxing in the Olympic Games. He feels Goan boxers can work their way into the Indian team for the biggest sporting spectacle in London in 3 years' time.
The core group members of Indian Boxing Federation and technical advisor of Goan Boxing Association, Lenny Digama, believes that Indian women can make an impact in 2012 London Games.
Mary Kom, though she is a mother of two children, okay, and though she's played so many championships, she is still in form. She is the most flexible boxer that I have seen at the World Championship. Sarita is another girl who is in absolute form. Usha never says die. Okay, she fights till the end, giving us more enthusiasm that yes, we're going to get medals at this Olympics. The coaches are totally hyper.
Okay.
The entire women's team is working. Mary Kom has to go two weights higher.
She has to go into 51 kg, I suppose.
Exactly. Okay.
Yeah.
So Mary Kom has got to do a lot of work. She has to build up a weight.
Okay.
Okay. Which is going to be tough for her. She will lose her flexibility. But then let us see what happens. Mind you, Goa has also got three boxers in the same category.
Okay.
And we are not going to say that we will not be at the London Olympics.
Okay.
We are going to work hard on our girls.
Okay.
We've got Sonia, who is in 46 kg. Priyanka, who has just come back from the camp. Lavanya has just come back from the camp. Both of them are in 51 kg.
Watch the full interview with Lenny Digama in Simply Sport next Saturday. Our video journalist from Panaji, Sunny Narvekar.
And before we end, on this day of independence, let's celebrate the freedom of India. Here is a special recall to our patriotic feeling. Goodbye and take good care of yourself.
जहाँ डाल डाल पर सोने की चिड़िया करती है बसेरा वो भारत देश है मेरा वो भारत देश है मेरा ये धरती वो जहाँ ऋषि मुनि जपते प्रभु नाम की माला जहाँ हर बालक एक मोहन है और राधा एक एक बाला और राधा एक एक बाला जहाँ सूरज सबसे पहले आकर डाले अपना फेरा वो भारत देश है मेरा वो भारत देश है मेरा कहीं दिवाली की जगमग है होली के कहीं मेले होली के कहीं मेले जहाँ राग रंग और हंसी खुशी का चारों ओर है घेरा वो भारत देश है मेरा वो भारत देश है मेरा।